Chief.
I knew a man, Bojangles, and he danced for you in worn out shoes, silver hair and ragged shirt and baggy pants. That old soft shoe, he jumped so high, he jumped so high. Then he lightly touched down. I met him in a cell in New Orleans. I was down and out. He looked to me to be the eyes of age. As he spoke right out, he talked of life, he talked of life. Laugh clicked his heels instead. He said his name, Bojangles, and he danced a little across the cell. He grabbed his pants for a feathered stance before he jumped so high. Then he clicked up his heels. He let go a laugh. He let go a laugh. Shook back his clothes all around. Mr. Bojangles. Mr. Bojangles, Mr. Bojangles, Dan. He danced for those at minstrel shows and county fairs throughout the South. He spoke with tears of 15 years of his dog in him. Traveled about, his dog up and died, he up and died. And after 20 years, he still grieved. Said, I dance now every chance at honky-tonks for drinks and tips. Most of the time I spend behind these county bars, 'cause I drinks a bit. He shook his head, and as he shook his head, I heard someone ask him, please, please, Mr. Bojangles. Mr. Bojangles, Mr. Bojangles,
Dan. Woo! Thank you.